Heavy rain is causing flooding in parts of Michigan tonight, but man-made causes are being blamed for flooding in one Jackson neighborhood. People there reached out to us looking for answers as their homes slowly weaken from flooding at a nearby park. Fox 47's Kellen Buddy talked with one of them and brings us this report.
I've had the house painted inside and out, replastered, floors redone, thousands and thousands of dollars. The main support beam of my house is cracked. The concrete in the basement is breaking up.
Elaine Wolf Baker first heard about the water damage in her neighbor's homes in 2014. When she discovered she was having the same issue, she did some digging.
And I was told that what happened around 2000, the park plugged up the stream, the drainage stream. And so now the lagoons don't have any drainage.
Rising water levels caused flood damage in her neighbor's basements. Elaine says the lagoon needs to be dredged to fix the problem. But the county says it hasn't found what's causing the flooding.
We certainly want to be good neighbors and we want to help them to solve the problem. But until we have factual information that really helps us narrow down what the solutions are, we don't want to go out and spend taxpayer dollars on a so-called solution that wasn't based in fact, and at the end of the day, not work and have wasted what potentially could be millions of dollars of taxpayer money.
Elaine's had a bypass system and three sump pumps installed, all working overtime to keep the water from getting in her house. But it's not enough, and it's not just her block. The damage is causing nearby homes to lose value, leaving their occupants racing to sell.
Now we've all stopped doing anything to our houses. It's a real problem, and we're all upset. We're all very angry.
Kellen Buddy, Fox 47 News.
Elaine plans to join her neighbors at a city council meeting on May 14th to submit a formal petition to ask for help. The neighborhood is next to Sparks Foundation County Park, which houses Cascade Falls, the only illuminated waterfall in the United States.